Fill your belly and help fill the bellies of local children. It's coming up tomorrow. Five McDonald's restaurants in Terre Haute will donate 20% of their sales to the Vigo County Backpack Program. It's going on from 4 until 8 p.m. tomorrow. It includes in-Ross restaurant sales, mobile orders, and McDonald's delivery. The Backpack Program helps more than 4,000 students receive food to take home over the weekends and holidays.